New England Tech's East Greenwich campus first opened in 2010.
The main building features a central lobby with access to the second floor by staircase.
Students can study for social business
and conduct research
or grab a bite to eat in the food court. The VAP department is located on the second floor, where there are plenty of workstations to work on projects.
Parking is available in the student-designated areas of the surrounding lot.